Welcome to the lessons about self-defense by Jo Bonten. Lesson 4. Welcome to lesson 4, part 4, stretching your legs. For vicious kicks, you need to have flexible legs. Here I will show you some stretching exercises to make them flexible. The first exercise is the groin opener. After sitting down, inhale deeply and then exhale totally while bending forward. Grab your toes and pull the toes towards you. The knee must be stretched. A very well-known exercise is the collapse of the body. Here one touches the floor with the tips of the fingers or even with the hands. The knees stay erected. A variant of this exercise is rotating to the left and to the right. Another exercise is lifting your knee towards your chest and then lifting your foot backwards such that you feel the stretch in your upper leg. A next exercise is putting your foot towards the inside of your other leg and then bend forward towards the outer foot. A variant on this exercise is both legs stretched. All exercises should be performed with the other leg also. Every stretch session should last at least 30 seconds. This was the lesson about stretching. Thanks for watching.